because that helps him find just the right spot for it.
Wow, it's like a doctor.
Uh-huh. Give his arm a tight, tight squeeze. I like to tell kids it's like giving your arm a really big hug.
Yep. One great big hug.
Is this to give somebody the shock?
Sometimes that's for medicine. Oh, you're going to use that one again? And you want me to put these in here?
Is that the base?
Sometimes that's for medicine, or we can give their IV really big drinks of water.
Because I need
clean it.
Excuse me?
You know every word?
Thank
you. So is it all clean? Yeah. Okay. Are you going to help me do this one again? Can you say 1, 2, 3?
1, 2, 3, go. My what?
1, 2, 3, go. And then remember that needle always comes out. Awesome job. And just that tiny straw's in there again. Should put a big piece of tape on there to help it stay in just the right spot.
Okay. Okay, I hope you rip it off.
Perfect.
I want more. She needs more.
You're a good singer. You want to open this one for me? I brought one more of those helper tubes that connects right to the end of it. And I bet you know just how that goes on there too, right? Mm-hmm. Yep, take that piece off. Yep, perfect. That one stays on there, and that's what helps it go right onto there. Cool, sure, it's soccer.
For me.
Awesome job. Should we put a soft pillow underneath it? Yeah.
Here we have another one. I need more.
Awesome. Can I take this off now? You want to get a piece of cake for that one? I'll hold it in just the right spot for you. You can put it underneath, or you can do it on top too, or however you think. There you go. Do you think it needs a couple more pieces of tape to help it stay in just the right spot?
That's cool.
I'm sorry. You seem to have a lot of long water.
Oh, it's, yeah.
The other room was hot.
It was. That's
cool.
Put it right there. Perfect. Great job. Do you think we should do one more piece of tape to help this tube stay in the right spot?
You want to help me rip it, Amara?
Yeah. Awesome. You think it needs one more? Perfect. And then do you think we should give it a big drink of water to see
what
if it's working?
What should we do with this one?
What do you think?
Might need it.
Mm-hmm. You want me to hold that for you? Awesome. Thank you. Awesome, awesome. You want to see if this one's working the way it's supposed to? Give it a big drink. Do you remember what this feels like when they give your IV a big drink of water?
Cold.
It is. It feels kind of cold. Perfect.
Now we're going to squeeze this in there. You want to see the dolly get wet?
Looks like it's working just the way it's supposed to. Awesome job. Are you going to give him the whole thing?
Stuck enough water. I see water.
So is it working?
It's going on the bed.
Oh, is it?
Yeah.
All right. I think that's good then.
Let's do it on a different one.
You going to see if they're all working?
Yep.
Okay.